Hello everyone and welcome back to Scott's Honest Reviews. So today I am reviewing an ice chest, I guess you can call it. It's ice trays, and then it comes with a sealable container that holds the trays. But I want to show you guys something that I learned, and as you can tell, we have one right here. This is the same company. But I use these bins for more than just the ice. I found these bins are amazing, and I use it for my coffee grounds. So I use it for the coffee beans and also coffee grounds because it seals, it keeps everything extremely fresh. And honestly, these have been some of the best sealable containers I've ever had. So this one I'm actually going to be using to hold ice cubes. So instead of having them in trays like this, so we're going to use these trays separate, but what I'm going to do is use this box and fill it up with ice cubes. Now I have an automatic ice cube maker, which is right here. And this makes ice cubes automatically. So what I'm going to do is make a ton of ice cubes, fill up the container, and fill this container up with those ice cubes. But I just wanted to get on here and show you that you can use it for coffee grounds, you can use it for coffee beans, you can use it for all kinds of different sealable things, and it's amazing. So not only do you get a container, but you also get ice cube trays to use for anything and everything. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll